So it's quite, we enjoyed our stay here. And the food is good as well. Only you have to be prepared to eat only Indian food. I was looking forward to get some international food, but it's only Indian food. Anyway, I enjoyed it. It's quite healthy. I enjoyed it.
But
It's most healthy.
I must say that, in fact, a lot is being done here.
Yeah.
Successful IVF treatment, successful
because we read the history and
so, so successful removal of fibroid and a lot. In fact, it's a very nice hospital, and I will recommend this hospital to anyone to visit. Thank you very much.
All right, this is the Akansha Hospital. And how did I get to know about Akansha Hospital? Where I worked before, somebody I could say, a good person, posted the flyer. And as I was picking up the letters, I picked up the flyer and I said, IVF treatment and lecture, you know. I said, wow, and it's a free lecture. And this is what I've been trying to do as well. So what I did was to pick up that leaflet, took it home, had a chat with my husband. I said, okay, let's go and see this doctor from India. So that day we planned on Saturday and Sunday we came, isn't it?
Yes, Saturday,
yeah, Saturday and Sunday. Do those 2 days lectures. We enjoyed it the first day, and the second day we also enjoyed it. And then here we are. So we made that contact with Dr. Patel Mayana, and she gave an intensive lecture, which we all enjoyed and understood. So at the end of it, we agreed to come and visit India and see the hospital. And then, wow, the hospital to me or to us, I was having a chat with my husband, that the hospital is like a five-star hotel.
It is.
Yes.
In fact, first, our name is Mr. and Mrs.
Ogunfuye, sorry.
And we get to know of this hospital, Akansha Hospital, and
Research Institute
from London. So we reside in London, and so we decided that we're going to try it out, despite several attempts with IVF treatment
in London,
and here are we, and we eventually came here to have the IVF treatments done, and we are already in the process. And in fact, the hospital is so nice, so lovely. Nurses. The nurses are very wonderful.
The staff,
they were very wonderful.
They are very kind.
And
they are very kind.
Very hardworking, and the environment is so nice.
Clean, tidy. Clean,
very tidy hospital.
Friendly staff.
And
so it's quite. We enjoyed our stay here,
yeah.
And the food is good as well. Only you have to be prepared to eat only Indian food. I was looking forward to get some international food, but it's only Indian food. Anyway, I enjoyed it. It's quite healthy. I enjoyed it.
But I must say that, in fact, a lot is being done here.
Yeah.
Successful IVF treatment, successful...
Because we read the history and
Successful removal of fibroid and a lot. In fact, it's a very nice hospital. And I will recommend this hospital to anyone to visit. Thank you very much.